come here to tell me that you can't love me.
Look, Teresa, loving you hasn't been the easiest thing that's ever happened in my life, but it's a reality. You have been like a hurricane that has ripped through my life. Now, love is going to kill Gwen. But I can't deny my feelings for you. I love you, Teresa. At the same time, I ask you to understand that I love Gwen too. Telling you the truth. I don't love you. I love you. I truly love you.
I love you with all of my heart.
I'm going to tell Gwen that the wedding is off before the party tonight. And I get her alone and tell her that I love you.
Oh, Maya, poor naive girl. You saw how Ethan was with Gwen tonight, how he looks at her, how he kissed her so passionately. Ah, I mean, he can hardly wait to marry her tomorrow.
But he said he was calling off the wedding.
No, dear, I think he's played you for a fool. A silly, love-struck fool.